Okay, this is a part two to my, I don't know what you want to call it, I guess, alright, I heard that we are back at Ponus Ridge Middle School, a place where Kathleen Marie Flynn met her demise, by a group of guys. Back in 1986. So, please, let me know if you see anything, if you hear anything, because we got a new tool that one of my friends suggested that I use on, I guess, ghost hunts. I don't know. I'm not a Ghostbuster, so I don't really know how this this little tool works. But, little recap, apparently, she was walking right down this little path right here, and that's when she got abducted, back in 1986, and it's still a cold case. Whew. I know, I'm a little out of breath here, I'm all excited for no reason, but I just, you know, I want to see something. I hear crying from over there. Okay, I'm moving back over here. I don't know what that is. I don't know if you guys heard it or not. Hello? Oh my God. Hello? Oh my God, I can still hear it. Sounds like a little girl crying. Oh please God. Whew. Please don't let me get attacked out here. Okay. Can you guys still hear that? It's coming from like right in this little area right here. My light is shining. Okay. I swear it sounds like a little girl crying. Okay. That was freaky. Continue on with this little exploration slash abandoned slash something, I don't know, ghost hunt. Okay. Anyway. Yeah, so 1986, I was in school with her back then. I don't know if you guys remember that. I mean, I heard and I saw the police officers here. But, for some research, you're going to have to go do that yourself. It's under Kathleen Marie Flynn, 1986 Unsolved Murder Case, Norwalk, Connecticut. Why are we doing this, man? Because I'm skeptical and I want to see something. I mean, I hear something, but I'm not sure what that sound is. It sounds like a little girl crying, but it could be something else. Maybe like an animal? I don't know. I mean, we have full light here, and it's so dark over here. As far as, like, her location, I'm not really sure. I mean, I think it's somewhere to the left over here, because we're right in back of Ponus Ridge on the little path, the little walkway path, and apparently she got abducted, murdered, raped, tortured, and her body was thrown back here, just like a little rag doll. I just don't see dudes rolling by here. Okay. I don't know, should we pull up this little path and then come down? Okay, let's try. I don't want to hear that sound again, though. Whatever it was, it sounded just like a little girl whimpering. Uh-oh. It's coming from over there now. Okay. Please let me know if you see anything creepy. If you see anything, you hear anything, let me know in the comment section. So I can come back eventually, just not now. Hello? Same path that she did back in the day. Oh my god, that scared her, dude. Fucking scared the hell out of me. Sorry for cursing. Scared the crap out of me. You know, when you're here on your own and you're doing something like this, any little sound freaks you out. So, okay, back to what I was saying before. Yeah, my friend, they turned me on to this K2 meter / EMF meter. It's a free app on, Google Play. It's called, I'm only one-handed here, but let me see if I can get it. That. Oh my god, now it is flash. Okay. Before it wasn't flashing. Okay. So, let's do a little. This is my very first time using this. So I have no idea how this thing is done. So, if you know how to use these things, please let me know in the comments below. Because this is my very first time. So, I guess I just press play and let it do its thing. Okay. Okay. Kathleen Flynn, are you here with us tonight? Kathleen Flynn, are you here with us tonight? If you are, can you make this little red light on this device go red? Can you speak with us tonight? Can you hear me? It just got really cold here. I went to school with you back in 86, you remember? Thank you. trying to put this next to the speaker here so you guys could hear. Do you remember going to school with me? In 86, 1986, remember? Do you know who did this to you, Kathleen? You guys could hear that. What happens if I put in the manual? Oh, there we go. Whoa. Did you say my name? Yeah? Said my name again? Alright, that must have been like something else. Oh man, I am getting the chills right now. Woo! It's okay. Are you here with us, Kathleen? Knock, knock. Oof. Oh my God. What? Say it again? You're a ghost? Can you say it again? Oh, did you guys hear that? Can you say that again, whoever it is who's coming through? Tough luck. Okay, let's put that on mute now. All right, thank you for speaking to us, whoever it was that just spoke to us. I don't know, I'll talk to you later, okay, man? All right, bye. Oops. How do we, Okay. That was my first time. Ooh, this thing is great. That was my first time using this, and it kind of scared me. Wait, how do we dim the light here? Nope. Whoa. Alright, this is too much light. Okay. Okay, hold on. Okay, there you go. That was my first time doing that, and it scared me. Very scary stuff here. So if you have any information on Kathleen Marie Flynn, who died in 1986, let the Norwalk Police Department know. I'm not sure of the number, so I'll leave it in the description. But we're just going to stay here for another 5-10 minutes and see what we could see. And we're out. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Oops. Oops, guys. Okay. Whew. I mean, this is some scary stuff, man. I give it up for ghost people or ghost adventure people because, I wouldn't be able to do this full time. No way. Anyway, back to this little device here. It is called, let's see, it's called a VBEK2 Ghost Box. I'll leave the link in the description or the page where you can find us. It's, I don't know if you guys can see that. That'd be too much light. VBEK2GB. Okay, I'm hearing sounds again. Alright, let's do this one last thing here. Alright, Kathleen Flynn, are you here? Okay. I don't know if you guys can see my breath. Alright, well, you know what? I'm not going to play around with this anymore. Because I don't know what I'm doing. And this is some scary stuff. Though I was feeling before was chills. I mean, chills down my spine and my arms. I don't know if maybe she's trying to make contact or whoever's trying to make contact. But I'm cutting that thing off. Alright, let's put you back. Okay. Okay. Well, Kathleen. I don't know if you guys heard that. Okay. Well, thank you, Kathleen Flynn, for attempting to come through and to speak to us from the other world to say hello. And, you know, like I said in the other video, if you saw the faces, if you know who this person or person was, you know, speak to somebody. Not to me. No. You don't have permission to speak to me. No way. But, I'm so scared right now. I'm just talking out of my rear end right now, because I am hearing some weird noises. It sounds like a girl crying. Okay, you know what? All right. Well, thank you, Kathleen, or whoever's making that sound.